This patient was previously intubated and had a subglottic granuloma, which is removed and now has grown back. See the white vocal cords open and closed normally. We're going to go into the subglottic space, which is the top of the trachea. We see this polypoid lesion, which is the granuloma.